erupted on the streets of Rangoon.
As a mother, she was devoted to family.
How long are you going to be away?
A week, or maybe two.
But when her country demanded freedom...
You are the only person who can lead Burma into democracy now.
She became its greatest hope.
Your father fought and won independence for Burma. Here's an opportunity to finish what he began.
Aung San Suu Kyi, housewife, a mother of two, emerged today as Burma's bright new hope for the future.
We have always shared a common dream for Burma. I have always considered it to be the very thing that bound us.
Every day brings new atrocities.
They were picking people up and taking them away.
Where are they taking me?
A quarter of a century of brutal oppression will not be undone in one day.
We shall not respond with violence under any circumstances.
From acclaimed director Luc Besson.
There's still no sign that the Burmese military will release Aung San Suu Kyi.
We, her family, are denied any contact with her whatsoever.
Comes the true story.
If she ever leaves Burma, they will never allow her to return.
Of a woman who spoke from the heart.
You are free to choose your husband and children or your country.
And what kind of freedom is that?
And gave a voice to her people.
The Nobel Prize laureate, Aung San Suu Kyi.
If you die, your people lose their best defender.
Michelle Yeoh.